been good. We've been working really hard, and it's nice to be back on the field together. Yeah, we're really energized and ready for the season to start.
Been going great. We did our fitness testing, then got right into it on the field, so it's been good, as Melissa said, being back here all as a team, practicing together.
They've had a ton of energy, been very excited, have done a good job really coming and crossing the line every day, so that, you know, can't ask for anything more than that. A lot of skill work, and then just going over some larger tactics as well, and just getting the freshmen up to speed with how we want to play and our shapes and our structure and all of that kind of stuff.
Everyone here is really motivated, so it's a really positive feel. We're looking to get better every day at practice, so going into the scrimmage, we're really looking forward to getting there and improving our game.
Absolutely. I mean, Northwestern is one of the best teams in the country, and we have, you know, a great rivalry with them. We play them all the time, so we are familiar, but it's going to be a great test just to be able to see where we're at this point.